Hello, and welcome to the math department at Forman College and Career Academy. My name is Mr. Miller, and I'd like to introduce you to the things we have to offer in our department. First, I'd like to share with you our philosophy and teaching. The math department at Forman is dedicated to helping our students grow as independent learners and thinkers. So even though we want them to be fluent in all the math skills, we want more than that. We want them to grow in their ability to take on challenging problems and to share what they've learned and to communicate their reasoning. In our department, we're not only teachers, but learners ourselves. Our department is always learning and improving in our teaching. This year, we're growing in our methods of having students share their work in student discourse. We're also studying how to be better culturally responsive teachers and engage all of our students. And we're also implementing social emotional learning into all of our classes to help students be prepared and ready to learn. At Forman, this is the sequence of our math courses. During their freshman year, students start with Algebra 1, where they learn how to model the real world with expressions, equations, and functions. These are the building blocks of all the math that is going to come after that. They also learn some statistics during that year. In the sophomore year, our students take Advanced Algebra, where they explore all kinds of different function families. These different families are used to represent things we see in the world and to model all kinds of situations. During their junior year, our students take Geometry, and in Geometry, they learn how to measure the world. And then they apply mathematical principles to solve all kinds of geometric problems. Then, in our senior year, students have a choice. They can take probability and statistics, where they learn to describe and interpret sets of data. It's a very practical field of math, and students never ask what this is good for, because almost every day we're using real-world data. The second option, senior year, is to take a dual credit pre-calculus class. In this class, students can earn 6 credit hours of college credit by completing the course, and it prepares them for calculus and other advanced math work. At Forman, our eye is always on college readiness. One thing we've done for several years is host SAT competitions for all grade levels, where we give out ribbons, trophies, and prizes to the students. These are team events, and teams work together and help each other out and grow in their SAT skills. They learn that teamwork and persistence are the secrets to success, and this carries over in things far beyond the SAT. At Forman, we provide support for our math students in several different ways. We have a math lab program, where students can work in small groups with their own tutor and build a relationship with them. Many of our freshmen and some of our sophomores are in that program. This year we also have seminar classes. In seminar class, their teachers give them extra time to complete their work and support with their homework and class assignments. We've been very fortunate to have GearUp in our school, and GearUp has provided tutors in many different classes over the years. And finally, many students at Forman have participated in a summer exigent program. It's a challenging program over the summer where students from several different high schools get together and solve new and complex problems. We are looking forward to having you as a student in our department. And if you have any questions, please feel free to contact me, Mr. Miller, at dkmiller@cps.edu. Good luck in all you do.